This is one of the available heater and air conditioner panels for your vehicle. If your vehicle is equipped with a different heater and air conditioner system, see your owner's manual for additional information. Press this button and the system will automatically regulate and maintain fan speed, airflow, and temperature in the cabin. If fan speed, airflow mode, or defrost settings are manually adjusted, the system will switch from auto mode to your control. Turn these dials to manually set the desired temperature for each side of the vehicle. This light indicates that the dual passenger temperature control is active. Press the dual button so that the indicator light is off to return to driver's control. You can use this dial to increase or decrease fan speed. These buttons allow you to select from the available airflow modes. This icon indicates air will flow from the front defroster and the foot outlets. The arrows indicate whether the center and side vents, the foot outlets, or both the center and side vents and the foot outlets are active. Press this button to recirculate air inside the vehicle. This increases AC efficiency and helps block outside odors from entering the cabin. Press the button again to draw in fresh outside air. Allowing outside air to enter the vehicle further improves defogging performance. Press this button to manually turn the air conditioner on or off. In hot or humid conditions, a visible mist may be seen coming from the vents. This does not indicate a malfunction. To defrost or defog front and side windows, press this button. If the system is in dual mode, switching to defrost will automatically revert to driver temperature control so that both sides of the windshield defrost evenly. To defrost or defog the rear window, and if so equipped, the outside mirrors, press the rear window defroster button. The indicator light will illuminate. After defrosting, press again to turn off. If not turned off manually, the rear window defroster will automatically turn off in a period of time. Press this button to turn the heater and air conditioner system off. There is a temperature sensor located on top of the dashboard near the windshield that helps regulate the automatic heater and air conditioner settings. Please keep this area clear of papers and other materials. You can return to automatic control of the heater and air conditioner system at any time by pressing this button. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.